ankle reveal. Oh, I'm excited for the surprise. I'm sorry, I'm impatient. I don't want to just fire at things, okay? Heal myself just in case. A man simply want to watch the world burn. You know, you're killing these parasites, but are you? Because they're just going back into the ocean. I don't feel like that's helping anyone. I didn't miss. Well, oh jeez. Baby! Come here! Give me. Ah, X! That's how. God, Jesus. Oh, wow, that thing was bigger than I thought. Look at a giant whale with worms in it. Gross.
And that's all she wrote for the Zenobia.
It's me. What's happening?
On our way out, we lost Parker.
Jessica took the whole ship down. The FBC, well, Morgan, was one step ahead of us the whole way.
What is your faces, Chris?
Yes, I see.
You look stoned, boy.
This could all be a mistake. My mistake.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
All right. It all started 1 year ago. Right there, Terra Grecia.
I'm watching a show about numbers, but they're insulting each other. Not even watching it because it turned on. She's not even in the room.
Are we in hell?
Yes. They call it Terra Grigia.
Oh my God, it's still going.
This place won't last much longer.
Right. We should get to the command room.
There's hunters here, too!
We have to hurry, or HQ is done for!
Hold on, I have no ammo. Oh, God, I have no ammo. Let me... Oh, no ammo! Bye! Oh. Get in the fucking elevator! Fucking God!
You did it! Woo!
The boss has pushed for an expansion of the FBC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
Your face. I just want to shoot you.
This incident will bring the crisis to the line.
I'm gonna be wasting a bullet, but I kind of just want to.
Really?
Yeah. Maybe the international community will finally get the message. The FBC has a lot of growing to do.
I need ammo. Hey, I have no ammo. I have some, but I need more.
No end of these things.
We want to help the cadet. We have to get rid of them.
You sure?
Bad. Don't try to act tough. All right, somebody lend him a shoulder. Parker?
HQ has told you to leave.
But I can still fight.
You're not convincing me. Come on, grab on.
We can't pull out yet. There are civilians out there. We have to do something.
Heavily outnumbered. We have to regroup.
Like, we can't go that way. There's a door.
How did they pull this off with just a few dozen men? Who armed them? The VOWs.
I'm gonna go Wesker. It's always Wesker. It's always Wesker's fault. Just assume he had some part in this.
More. Too young to play hero. Earn some stripes before you get yourself killed.
We'll say the hunters are a lot less aggressive in this than they are in any other game.
Okay here.
The med unit's on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
We'll be back, cadet. Don't go anywhere.
Everything will be okay. All right, let's go, Parker.
Fourth floor. This is what the FBC is. Okay. Just like the BSA, really. We have to head back. Okay.
Towel snap.
You should. I'm gonna play RE2 next. That's okay, actually right. Fine. I'm gonna play it as soon as I finish this one today. Play RE2, RE3, and RE7. The fourth floor. I don't know what floor we're on. Oh, hello! Fucking hunters, man. Open these. Pick up some ammo. RE2 is definitely my favorite. Especially the remake. Jessica. Not helpful. Down to him.
God, more hunters. If you can hear me, get back here now.
I'm working on it.
We have to go back.
I knew
that's we already were. Like,
yes.
I can. They don't let me run, okay? I'm sorry.
I order you to stay alive. We're coming.
Weak ass bullets.
All right, safe and sound.
Now we can take care of our little cadet.
How bad are you hurt? All right, cadet. Now you owe me one. Get it. You want justice served. No more heroics. End up getting the whole unit killed. Yeah. Welcome to the real world.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That should ease the pain.
Should be able to walk.
Tourniquets don't ease the pain.
The elevator to the command room is right there.
Not really how they work. They just stop you from bleeding out. If the pain is getting cut off, that means you've got it too tight. Oh, Jesus. Crab is stuck. Can you fuck off for 5 seconds? Yeah, I guess it is. Good observation. She just turned on me. Turn back around. I don't like your face. Stop looking at me. Turn. Incapable of walking into the room with me.
Yes, I understand, and I can hear you just fine. That is simply splendid news. Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
That's not how I would have pronounced it, Dido.
You intended for the virus to break out on our ship? Well, we've certainly been had.
I'm not done yet. You still have an important purpose. The ship serves as a controlled environment, and the data on your mutation will serve a venerable purpose.
The boldness of your self-absorbed ambitions is impressive. I am always disgusted by what you Americans can dream up.
I will take that as a compliment.
We knew that you could end up being a liability. So we've kept video records of all of our interactions. If they go public, your life is finished.
You may do as you please. Use of the satellite has been approved. The new virus will be completely eradicated.
You bastard!
Full soon shall thou be where thine eye shall answer make to thee of this, seeing the cause which raineth down the blast.
Jessica has escaped.
Hey, Sarai, look at that, Parker.
So close. Hey, sorry, Raymond. You were right all along.
Don't be so hard on yourself, Parker. Now it's my turn to save you. Come on. We're getting out of here.
That's the spirit, cadet.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed, so we set this trap together. The whole Veltro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, and the coordination of the ships. All to put heat on Morgan? But sir, couldn't you have at least told us?
I couldn't risk it. Not with a hole inside the BSAA. My apologies.
All that work. Both the Zenobia and the Semiramis.
Yeah, I know. But I haven't given up yet. Keith and Quinn, they've left us with an ace in the hole. The data analysis they sent us, the results are in.
Well, what were they?
We assumed Veltro made use of two sister ships in the Terragrigia panic. But there was a third.
The Final Queen.
If I don't even get back on another boat, I will lose my mind. Game. There's one more fucking chapter.
Previously, on...
Wayne is dead. No Norman Fetus. No, it's not. I finished the Norman Fetus. I have to say, so far, this is my least favorite Resident Evil game.
Final Queen.
Actually, no, that's not true. I like this better than 5.
She's been resting on the ocean floor since that day.
But it's very much down there.
Find her.
The Terragrigia.
Exactly.
We have I've played the second Revelation. It was actually really through. Good.
O'Brien out.
I don't like this one. It's funny that I don't like this one. This is almost as much as I don't like 5, because this is the events that lead into 5.
FBC, everybody freeze!
Bill gets kidnapped right after this.
Morgan Lansdale. We're taking this show over. The BSAA is hereby under the direct supervision of the FBC.
Clive R. O'Brien. You are under arrest for collaborating with the terrorist organization Veltro.
Chris, chill. You're our only hope.
There it is.
The remains of Terragrigia.
And the Queen Dido.
Approaching drop-off point.
This game and the ship theme. Over it. You make me do it?
Please,
assuming we're gonna get out of the water.
It's rather quiet. Our time itself has stopped. The lobs we found on the beach, they came from here.
That explains why Morgan cordoned off the area.
I wonder if those corpses on the beach were Veltro. Something's still alive.
Careful. You won't be able to fight them off underwater.
Intense music. I can't get it.
It's an electric lock. I hope the emergency power still works.
The wires are all pulled apart. I'll fix them.
Okay, I'll see if I can get the power going.
Gotta figure out where the power is. Grenades should work underwater. There's a specific type. I don't remember what it is, though. Dodging slime monsters with teeth over here.
That was close.
It was. It didn't really go for me, though. Can punch boulders, he's making her do all the work. There he goes.
There's still air. Who's that? He hasn't been dead for long.
He's FBC.
There's something in his hand.
Barrioni, of the FBC armed forces.
Just push you
the
backwards.
Time is 1948. I request that this recorder be handed over to General Lansdale. If found by the next team, everyone on my team is dead. Killed by the devil himself. We were unable to retrieve the video log. Our mission has failed. Weltro, they weren't sitting around waiting for death to come to them. When the FBC arrived, they were waiting for us. Even though Terra Grigio was a year ago. Bouts of revenge kept them alive.
Just checking. I'm trying to help. Literally right. I don't know if you're dead or not, but I'm gonna just keep going. Oh, I don't have my shotgun. A chest somewhere?
Oh my god.
It's already deep below the sea. There's no escape. No chance of survival. Unless... are right in here. We shall become guardians of the truth.
That's why there are people diving. They're trying to get rid of that evidence.
For as many years as it may take.
Jack Norman was the head of Veltro.
And he has the video we can use to nail Lansdale.
Yeah, I'm sure he's an evil zombie monster.
Thank you.
I don't like the sound of anything happening right now. Hey, listen, we are not here to fight.
Morgan! Morgan Lansdale! How dare you cross Veltro? Morgan, this is what you seek, is it not? Indeed, this little machine contains the truth. Oh, the truth needed to bring down your entire charade.
Get up.
This is it. We got the evidence.
Stop. Leave. Stop. Leave. Just leave.
Norman, stop! Morgan isn't here!
It's no use. He's gone over the edge. The one with the heart. I got it. I hate that dodge. It's so random. I'm having fun with this boss fight.
shotgun for a minute. I need to cause, like, major damage. The aim is terrible. And it has to be on point for this boss fight. Get a clear enough image. Maybe. What? That's the monitor room. I'm just gonna have to turn that off. There's no way to make the aim better. I have it on as fast as possible. It's a first. Unless you have a lot of space. That's not gonna work either. Turn around. I don't understand the controls.
How the hell did he do that?
Some guys still turn around. Dodge is the worst. Controls. That's my problem. If you're gonna give me a boss fight, at least give me controls that work with it. Use a shotgun for.
Be careful.
I can't see now.
Damn, it's like a disco ball's in front of my face.
Behind me. I need you to land in front of me.
Thank you.
that did what I needed it to.
Revenge has consumed him. Nothing human remains.
I hate this fans. Tell which ones to do it. To run to the. I wish there was a run button. You're a little more active and might not just standing on the fucking sideline. Why is that undoing the damage it was before? Come on. Same damage, and I hate that. Load the guns, stupid hoe.
How the hell did he do that?
Okay. Chris, protect me. I gotta grab help.
What is he, immortal? Here he comes. Don't get distracted.
How to dodge that. Probably not for a while. It's too expensive. I don't have that spare money. I rarely get games at full price because too much. No! That makes the weirdest sense. One of you is gonna hit me and I don't like it. Fucking annoying boss fights.
Done. Everything's finished. Finally, I can die. I can die.
Maybe if you hadn't taken the virus, you could have died before that, you know? I wouldn't have had to do this.
How Morgan treats his friends.
I hope he finds more comfort in death than he did in life.
I will be getting Little Hope.
Dispersion?
Little Hope's only $30. Ship is equipped with a much UAV. Cheaper.
That is your delivery system.
Very well. Now show me the goods.
Bonafide T-Abyss. No vaccine. Not yet.
Yes, of course. A little bit of this could turn a city inside out.
I think we're done. I'll be on my way.
Who would have thought, yes? That the lowly terrorists would receive a helping hand from the venerable commissioner of the FBC.
As you can see, it's not likely you'll be wriggling out of this one.
I seem to have underestimated the BSAA, and perhaps you as well.
We found this in the off-limits area near Terragrigia. We're done analyzing it, so you can have it back.
Director O'Brien, surely you understand our dilemma. Without the Terragrigia panic, the ignorant masses would be unaware of the threat that lies before them.
Yes, you may in fact be correct.
No one has the right to detain me. The world required my guidance. It was only for good.
You're only fooling yourself. You said yourself, abandon hope, all ye who enter here. But I'm not Dante, and you're not Virgilius. Morgan Lansdale, you are hereby relieved of your position as FBC Commissioner. And I'm placing you under arrest on suspicion of conspiring with Beltro in the planning and execution of the Terra Grigia Panic.
With all due respect, Director O'Brien, the BSAA is making a huge mistake.
Where have I heard that before?
There were to be prologues, like epilogue scenes. It's going to just end in a weird place.
Finally reveal what happened to Terra Grigia.
Yeah.
Actually, now that I see Revelations, Chris, I can see where they got 7th Chris from a little bit better. Because Revelations Chris looks really weird.
But how long will it last?
That's for the PSAA. Cool. I will be right back. And then we're going to switch over to 2. I'll be right back.
For a
second. Let's go. Hey, another one. Yes. Yeah. What? What music right now? Watch it in there.
This one.
No, not this one. A jelly. Oh, there's more scenes. Of course there is.
Almost too easy, wasn't it?
company let them take Morgan out with the trash.
Tough world.
You file the report on this. By the way, why save Parker?
I have my reasons.
The BSAA isn't as useless as I thought. Things could really heat up.
Indeed. The fun's just getting started.
Revelations confuses me because I've played Revelations 2, and the two stories don't really connect at all. So confusing. Probably not gonna play this game again, but thank you. Giving me all the neat stuff. Okay. We're gonna do two now. The disc is still in there. It is cool.